This is MC Reggie Fresh on the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. And today we got Malachi Manningly. He's in the building. He's my brother, my little brother. What's going on, Mel?
What's up, man?
Man, I can't call it, but we going to talk about them Pittsburgh Steelers, man. What do you think about us, man?
Hey, you know, we still the best team ever, man. You know, we had a bumps and bruises during the season, but, you know, we still the only team that won games without our marquee players. And, again, we should have been to the big dance, and we didn't make out, but it's all good. We still the best team ever.
Well, let me ask you this, Mayor. So, you coach Tomlin. If you in his shoes, you the coach, Coach Mayor. What would you be doing, man? What kind of changes you be making?
Basically, I wouldn't do much changes, you know, or quarterback, yeah, definitely. Landry Jones, I'm going to call you out. It's pathetic when Big Ben had to come in hurt in that playoff game against Cincinnati and win the game for us.
What do you think about Mike Vick? You was his future there?
I don't know what's going on with Mike Vick, but, you know, between Mike Vick and Landry Jones, somebody should have stepped up in the Cincinnati playoff game and won that game instead of Big Ben coming out hurt to win the game.
Okay, then. Well, let me ask you a trivia question real quick, Mel. What's the wheels on the bus go round and round? What's the name of that guy, man?
That guy is Jerome Bettis.
Is he the best running back in the business?
Ever.
Coming to you straight out of the Notre Dame. He was drafted from Notre Dame. Went to the Los Angeles Rams. He was the batting ram. Then they said he was washed up. Wasn't no good. But then he got that call from the Pittsburgh Steelers. And the rest is history. Off to the Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. Jerome Bettis, folks. And the wheels go round and round, round and round, round and round. Now I want to tell you, Mel, that, you know, I'm having a party for this year for the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Dallas Cowboys because we play them, and it's going to be exciting. So all you people who want to come to the show, tickets will be on sale probably about 4 weeks before the game. So y'all just stay tuned for that. And that's Malachi on the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.